I'm Andrew Cephas, the Public Information Officer for the Prince George's County Department of Corrections, and I'm here with
Lieutenant William Rorls, Commander of the Office of Professional Responsibility and Legal Affairs.
And we're here for a joyous occasion. Lieutenant Rorls was actually named Instructor of the Year for Prince George's County Department of Corrections for 2019. So what got you into the corrections? I know a lot of kids, when they grow up, they don't say, I want to be a correctional officer or anything like that, but what got you into it?
What got me into corrections? You're absolutely right. I didn't grow up wanting to be a correctional officer. I found myself in need of a job in 1997, so I walked into the employment offices on McCormick Drive. And I saw an announcement for Department of Corrections, so I decided to apply. I would say approximately 3 months later, they called me. I went in, took a test, and the rest is history.
So what was your reaction to receiving Instructor of the Year?
Well, I was ecstatic. I really was. It was unexpected to receive the Instructor of the Year award, and I was happy that I did.
Okay, so what type of instruction do you do for our department personnel?
Well, for in-service, I teach CPR and first aid, as well as for the academy classes. Mm-hmm. I also teach COS, it's called COS, Correctional Officer Safety Training, and I also teach, well, I'm weapons certified also, so we also teach at the range also.
So what do you enjoy most about teaching?
Just passing on knowledge that I enjoy the most, because I've gained a lot of experience during my time. I believe I have a wealth of knowledge that I like to pass on and ensure that everybody's getting the accreditation that they deserve while they're here at the department. Mm-hmm.
So since you began teaching and leading instruction for the department, what do you think is one of the most important things you've learned?
One of the most important things that I've learned is basically to always adhere to policy. If you adhere to policy, because the first thing that's always going to happen is they're going to go to your training records and see if you were trained on certain aspects whenever there's a situation or any kind of incident. So you always have to follow policy, and that's what I like to instill in others when I'm training and teaching.
Okay. So I know you do a lot around the department as far as participating in the Critical Incident Stress Management Program. You lead some of the boot camp sessions for working out. You was on the softball team for the department and the kickball team, which just won a championship. So why do you think it's important to be involved in so many different things?
Well, for me, I like to put myself out there just because I like to motivate others to do so also, and just to take pride in the department. Not to just say, well, I'm just going to come to work and just be to myself and do my eight and leave.
So do you have any advice for new officers who are just coming into the Department of Corrections?
Absolutely. I have a lot of advice. New officers, take advantage of every possibility that the department has, because it has a lot of training that you can get involved in. There are a lot of opportunities within this department, and so you can grow.
Last question I had for you was, are you ready for the trip to the White House for the kickball team championship?
Yes, I am. I don't know whether or not you were still recording.
I gotta think about
what I gotta be a little bit correct on that.